Before we go, we thought we would let you know that La Vista Police have welcomed a new member onto their force.
And we're going to let you introduce yourself to Bardo here. The police chief tweeted out this picture today. We are working to get you a proper introduction of the pup, but the police department told us Bardo's handler is out of town. So for the time being, this picture on Twitter is blowing up. Bardo, just 8 weeks old. He is expected to hit the streets sometime in September. So he's got to go through all that training and stuff. But Bardo looks like he's going to be a fun member of La Vista PD.
He looks like he's going to be a huge member. 8 weeks old, and that's what he looks like.
Yeah, I think I don't want to be a criminal in La Vista.
Yeah. And he's smiling for the picture. Perfect. I love him already.